along the boards, plays it back. Bolin played it over. And the puck turned over, wind up, Big John scores! Nikolaj Ehlers, the recipient of a brutal turnover, and he buried the opportunity.
Dominic Moore cuts back in the attacking zone. Moore's backhand scores! Dominic Moore lights the lamp with his third shorthanded goal of the season.
There for the Jets. Puck comes up ahead. This is Laine moving in. Gets it across. Scores! Brian Little ends it.
Here comes Laine, and this is an unbelievable timing saucer pass.
Gagne and O'Reilly. It's still in the circle. It's banked off the boards. Brought away to center. Eichel scores! And that will do it. Buffalo 5-3.
Megna picks it up, trying to cut to the middle. Stripped of the puck by Schmaltz, but Megna strips it back. Here's Sutter. D. King scores! Backhand, forehand, backhand, tucked it in, and it's 2-0.
Here in the second period, lead pass for Hoffman. Centers the start. Alone, Stone scores! Mark Stone with a feed from Hoffman, and the game is tied at 1.
Speck. Get the win on that face.
Look at Marchessault getting the steal. Marchessault waits, shoots, and he scores! Jonathan Marchessault!
He did it all. He stopped the team from going in the zone. He moves on a defenseman, takes him out of the play.
The way Nielsen can't get it to the net, blocked by Cogliano. Kessler got behind one defender, now drops it to Cogliano coming late. He has Fowler as a third trailer, and he scores! What a shot by Cam Fowler! Great execution by the Ducks, and they have a two-goal lead again.
Intercepts ahead for Jack Skilly. He's at the end of his shift, but he'll carry forward. In on the right wing. Now to the net. Scores!
Whoa.
Jack Skilly roofed it. His first as a Canuck, and Vancouver leads 1-0.
What a play by Skilly behind his back.
Severson nearly got the steal, and now he does. Matheson back on him. Matheson works it free. Takes down Severson with a check. Puts it in front. Puck on goal! Overtime winner! And if you wondered if Matheson and the D is tough enough, well, you saw a play right there.
Taylor to Dustin Byfuglien. Byfuglien up the glass, and this will make its way back into the St. Louis zone. Petrangelo and Little. Little beats him to the puck and scores! Great hustle by Brian Little, who will put it into the empty net. And the Jets with a 2-0 lead. Turris brings it back the other way for Ottawa. Drops it off to Ryan. Bobby Ryan in. The Turris scores! Kyle Turris on the feed to Bobby Ryan. 3-1 Ottawa.
Great finish by Turris. And you saw the reaction from Turris about this beautiful feed from Ryan.
He goes glass. Empty net the other way. Vinny Trocheck's on the move. Trocheck makes a move and shoots. Bingo!
And I tell you what, sometimes you feel it early in the morning. Trocheck did mention to me he thought he felt it for tonight's game.
Shot right on. O'Reilly keeping it in. O'Reilly turning on the wall. Trying to fight his way. Three, got it in front. They score! Foligno on the pass from O'Reilly. Buffalo ties it up. Short-handed. It's on the wing for Giunta. Giunta puts on the brakes, then tipped it on for Jurgensen's. Cleared it in the goal, they score! Knocked down in front of the net, and the Sabres on the goal from Will Carrier have made it a one-goal game with 2:23 to go.
Here in this second period, long bomb pass, bouncing, Forsberg angling towards it. Forsberg got it!
Schmaltz
able to jam it back. Here's Mott one-on-one with Brody. Mott looking to drive. He's just... Oh, from Tyler Mott. He just bowled his way to the front of the net and stuffed it home. And the Hawks up by two.
7.5 gone here in the second period. Slipping through that hip check attempt was Fox to try to send it across for Sharp. Here is Sharp with it, sends it in front for a chance to score! Beautiful pass, Sharp to Foxa. Makes no mistake, and the Stars have a 2-1 lead.
Raddick just rides the rail on his way into the zone. Keeps control. He's right up on the edge of the boards. Sharp from down deep slips it right through the crease.
Close call. Line A after it again, and here's Bufflin. No shot from him at the blue line. So he comes on strong to the corner, gets out in front of the net, they score! Pierrot with a backhander up high, and Winnipeg has taken the lead here early in period number three.
Fighting to try to keep that in, and doing so once, twice, and a third time as good as got it down low. The shot, Giroux, he scores! And Radko Gudas, a spectacular effort to set it up.
Well, that is absolutely fantastic work from Radko Gudas. Uses his hand and then his hand once again to knock it down. An outstanding block there in front of the blue line. Second one as well, and a dive with a stick allowing Simmons to get to the loose puck.